I'm Marcel Beugelsdijk from the Netherlands, owner of Bemint and specialized in Power Query. This video is about the trim function in Excel and Power Query, and about a white space and about a function you can use to convert numbers to hexadecimal or any other base and vice versa. In Excel, if you have a text like this with a leading and trailing spaces and multiple spaces in between, the Excel trim function would remove all spaces from a text string except for single spaces between words. So this would be the result from the Excel trim. If we import this table in a Power Query and we add a column format trim, then only the leading and trailing spaces are removed and multiple spaces in between are kept. If we take a look at this Power Query functions dashboard, the trim functions, there are three trim functions in Power Query: trim, trim end, and trim start. And according to the function description, the trim function removes all a leading and trailing a white space. So big question is, what is a white space? This is specified in the Power Query ML language specification, and in this document, section 2.4, white space characters are defined as any characters with a Unicode class ZS and some other specific characters of which the hexadecimal code is provided in this section. I created a query called White Spaces. There's a query summary you can read. All the steps are explained over here. And if I go to the advanced editor, I created a table within the first two columns, the hexadecimal codes of all white space characters and their description. The source of these codes are this document, so all the characters mentioned over here are included. And with regard to the Unicode class ZS characters, I found a list over here. Back to this query. What I did is I created a list with all the white space codes and their description in the source tab. Then I invoked custom function fn number base conversion to convert the hexadecimal codes into decimal codes. I will explain fn number base conversion later on. Next, I added a column with the character from the decimal code using character from number. I inserted the text length so you can clearly see that the length of the text is a 1. By the way, notice that in row 4 and 5 there are some carriage return and line feed, so these lines are a bit larger than other lines. That is also determined by parameter show white space on the view tab. That's both in Excel as in Power BI query editor. If you uncheck the show white space, then everything is on one line. But if you have this checked, then you will also see carriage return and line feed characters. I inserted the trimmed text, so I just added a column using text trim, and then as a check, again, the text length after the trim to indicate that all the characters in this list are actually trimmed or removed. And likewise would happen with text.trimEnd and text.trimStart. Also notice that there is a second parameter with all of these functions, a trim character, where you can provide another character that can be trimmed from the text. So if you want to trim, let's say, only a space, then you can provide a space over here. Then only a space will be trimmed, and then we will see all text length 1 except where there is a space, because now I have specified that spaces must be trimmed. So there's a big difference between the Power Query trim functions and the Excel trim functions. Excel will only trim spaces, also in the middle of the text. Power Query will remove by default all white space characters, but only from the beginning and the end of the text. Also, functions split or split text by white space will remove white spaces. I created a query just to illustrate that all white spaces, all groups of white spaces are considered as one white space. So I created a string starting with a capital A and ending with capital B, and in between are all the white space characters from table white spaces. So this column with all the white space characters, and this string is splitted using a splitter splitter text by white space. In the Power Query and Functions dashboard, you can search for all splitter functions, and the splitter dot split text by white space is over here. Splitter dot split text by white space returns a function that splits a text into a list of text at white space. So in this query, this part is the function, and this part is the parameter to the function. I can split this in two steps. I call this splitter, and then add an additional step is splitter source, and then it is splitted. This function can be used to convert numbers from a decimal to some other base and vice versa. So for instance, if I have input a number 12 and I want to convert it to hexadecimal with an output length of 3, then I can invoke this function and I get a 00C. The other way around is also possible. So if you would have a 00C, if the first parameter is a text, it will be converted to a decimal number and the length is not required then, so you can leave it out. So 00C hexadecimal is 16. It can also be used with base 32. I don't know if this is valid. I get some negative numbers, so I don't think these are valid codes. And base 64 can also be used. And of course you can also convert to hexa to binary. For instance, 1024 base 2. And you get this string. So far this video about trim functions in Excel, Power Query, the white spaces in Power Query and the function FN number based conversion. Thanks for watching and see you again in another video about Power Query.